Who was famous for playing this kind of line?